Man, this game is boring. I don't understand. You can't run or anything.
To do with me at all.
The village looks up to you. I just think with what's been happening with Mr. Coles and Mrs. Boughton and the others, people need somewhere to feel safe.
Perhaps they don't think that your church is somewhere they feel particularly safe.
I don't need your forgiveness for this one. You swear that you are our judges. We're in our judges to love you. Now condemn us to yourself. Keep Romans chapter 2.
Just some distortion of physics. They may not understand it yet, but it wasn't an accident. All of the clocks, what happened at Tower 6, it's just random. There's an effort. An attempt to communicate.
Meg, come and have a look at this.
I don't believe it.
Charlie?
Jeremy reckons someone had been raiding all the empty houses. He said a load of stuff had been taken.
What's up?
It looks like someone's been collecting their own supplies.
Bastard.
Well, we've got enough stock in the warehouse to keep the entire village.
We should get a truck.
Yeah, why not?
Thank you.
motivated by the abuse and threat. Don't know what's happened, but Lord Stephen seems to think he's responsible.
I reckon he is.
He said to him, Kate's down at the observatory. Hope the gates are locked. Frank, there's going to be a rescue soon, I'm sure. They'll send planes or something.
We don't send planes or anything. This path they have, we're in the center of it. Which means if they intend to stop it, we're right in the front of it.
This game is so good. Confusing. There's a boomerang and a frisbee on that roof, and I don't know why. Bloody tissues everywhere with these God pamphlets that I saw at the church.
There's a queue of patients a mile long.
Just send them to the village hall where the others, please.
Doctor, people are scared. Mrs. Gable just called me and said her husband's vanished. She was very frightened. She said there was blood coming out of his ears and his
nose. What do you have to do? I'm telling them to walk until it's not going anywhere. Just tell them to drink plenty of fluids, stay warm, and follow the instructions on the radio.
Crippling headache. Hemorrhaging has become
to make a decision, is he? Especially now.
I do love him, Father. I love them both.
He's married. But other people have thought.
The magnetic field is causing disruptions to phone signals and the rest of the electrics. There are voices on the line. It's 4 a.m. Maybe everyone is up looking at the light show.
Well, guys, if you're getting this episode here, it hasn't saved in a while, so I don't know when it will come back, but I'm just going to end this episode here. I don't really like this game, honestly. It's boring. It doesn't really give you that many instructions, but I'm going to end this episode here, guys. Thanks for watching. Sorry if it's so boring. But yeah, subscribe, follow me on Twitter @GamerSociety and all that stuff.